Guys, it's Kathy, and I'm back with another process video for my guest design spot over at Pretty Little Studio. And this may not seem like it's going to be one of those layouts, but you will notice there's probably a lot edited out, and that's because it was one of those layouts. It was one of those layouts where the struggling is real, and I just had the worst time trying to come up with a design, trying to embellish it. And the reason is because I actually have so many embellishments and different products to work with that I just did not know when to stop or where to start. Basically, I had a whole bunch of different products that I bought from the Ain't Life Grand collection from Ashley Horton over at Pretty Little Studio. And I kind of ended up, I know this is weird, I kind of ended up wanting to I wanted to use them all, basically, because I had a lot. I had so much and so many different ideas, especially for this particular layout, that I just did not know when to stop, and I didn't really know where to start. As I said, I did realize I wanted it to go to be a vertical layout, and that was to just emulate the photos, because this is like kind of my family at an amusement park type thing. I say amusement park loosely, because where I'm from, there's not any kind of big amusement park. This is more like a glorified exhibition. So so they were on this drop ride. My husband, my niece, and my son. And one of those ones where it like drops you from a high, from a height. And then not only did it drop you from a really high height, but then it would like go up and kind of go like maybe half that height and drop you again. And it did it several times. And I had to go take pictures of it because, I don't know, I just felt like I needed to go take pictures of this. The first time my son has been old enough to go on rides like this. And the funniest part of the whole thing was my husband, when they dropped everyone the first time, he started laughing his butt off. And he could not stop laughing. Like, there's close-ups. I have a close-up of him on it. Like, if I zoom in on the pictures, he is, like, losing it laughing. I have no idea why he was losing it laughing, but he was. So it was just even funnier. Like, I just had to scrap these. So I definitely decided that I wanted to go with a vertical layout. I put some Heidi Swap Color Shine on the back and did some stamping with what is actually looks like a ink splatter stamp that I just bought on clearance somewhere like forever ago. I did a little bit more stamping with this other like $1.50 stamp I had that says Reach for the Sky. I like how even when my internet is closed, I somehow get like Facebook. Anyway, sorry about the bloop bloop. I'm really hoping that doesn't keep happening. So the polka dot was just paper from my stash. And I just tore it and put it over top just to kind of keep that vertical. Then I used an acetate sheet from Ain't Life Grand, and it's these circles, and they're all like half colors. So like one color and one color. It's really cool. Really love it. I thought it looked perfect under my photos. And then I also used my cloud paper, just to kind of back the photos a little bit more, but I like the idea of like being in the sky in the clouds. These chevrons are actually from a Beautiful Day collection from, I think it's Hello Heather, but I thought that they were like a very light wood grain. I thought they went perfectly with this. And then I have those tags that are also from Ain't Life Grand. And I love that one says Ready, Set, Go. And the other one says Let's Hold Hands, which I know is supposed to be kind of lovey-dovey, but I just thought it was great for the idea of being on this ride that might be scary. Like, let's hold hands. We're scared to go on this ride type thing. So I wanted to use those. And then I bought the numbers as well. So it was like numbers 1 through 9 and 0 as well. And I just thought it'd be really cool to put 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, like a countdown, since they're going to get dropped. So I do cut out the massive amount of fiddling that I do with not only those numbers, but with these aperture circles, which were stickers that you could get from the collection as well. And I just happened to have a bunch of white cardstock circles punched out from a previous cut file and a punch. And so I stuck the stickers on that and made circle embellishments. And I just liked the idea of like turning them from being aperture lenses into like almost like a cog looking idea. So that's kind of what I did there. But I do skip over me fiddling around with these because I'm not going to lie. It took like at least 40 minutes for me to figure out where I was going to put those numbers and where I was going to put those circles. Not joking. Like close to an hour. So you do not need to see that. But do understand, you know, the magic of editing makes it seem like this wasn't long and hard, but it was. And phrasing, for anyone who watches Archer, phrasing. I cannot believe I just said that. So anyway, I do pop some up on foam dots as well, just because I liked the idea of that. Just to give a bit more dimension, and I'm using some, those little circles that have hearts in them are actually just part of an ephemera pack from Ain't Life Grand. And there we go. I finally glue them down. I've got some arrows in there. I think they are from Ain't Life Grand or they are from the Happy Beautiful Life collection. I'm not sure which. And that that acrylic that says fall is obviously meant to be part of a fall collection from Pretty Little Studio. But I loved the idea of using it here because they are falling. They are free falling, essentially. So I decided to put the title Get Ready for the Fall. And I'm going to use it with some, I'm going to use those tiny alpha stickers that are also from Ain't Life Grand, and they are green, and I love that color green. It's one of my favorites, so I'm really happy with that. I also had some orange acrylic stars. It was just a two-pack, and so I'm going to use them for this as well. The only other thing I don't think you saw me do was there's a little sticker that says Love This over by the two. And that's just like a black. I just brought that in because the tag, there's my daughter. I just brought that in because the tag that says Let's Hold Hand is so dark. Oh yes, she decided we needed clouds on the layout. So there are going to be some clouds on the layout. I'm going to switch around a little bit of their position, but she's very adamant that because they were in the sky, they needed clouds. So I thought that was a really cute idea. Like, see, that cloud can't stay there. But I did agree to have clouds. So she was helping me a little. But I don't even know where I was when this... Okay, so there's the orange acrylic stars, which I thought were really cute. And then... the reason I brought in that sticker was to just balance out the contrast of the black. And that's why there's black cloud. The black and white striped cloud is there around the word fall. And I do fiddle around with where those clouds are going to go and stuff like that. They're great for layering. I really like how the effect that those give once they are layered up. And they're so super cute, and you could do like a whole, layout with a whole sticker sheet. That's kind of the cool thing, is some of the stickers and ephemera that you get, that you can buy from Pretty Little Studio from their collections, you can totally just go crazy with it. And I still have so much left over. But yeah, I think that's about it, except for adding in more black splatters. And that was a black acrylic paint splatters. Because, you know, it wasn't a busy enough layout as it was. I needed to have more. But this is like one of those super fun summer layouts that I really love getting to do because it's just something a little bit different for me. So I really love how this one turned out. It's just super bright and fun. And yeah, I love this line from Pretty Little Studio as well. So good job, Ashley Horton. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next video and pictures coming up. So have an awesome day. Bye.